Steinman and all the musicians to the first evening of the Touch Festival. And we start with a little change in the program. First, as you see, will be John Rose, and second will be Serge Delaudier and Rémi Durick, and then there will be the Danse Omatique, and then it's an intermission. There will be short changes between the pieces, because a lot of material has to be moved. And
thank you. next up. Okay, that was, I used samples there from an instrument I used to play in the 80s, which was a cello with 19 strings on it. And I took it off a record, and the record wasn't in such good condition as you heard. And the next thing, unplug something in the wrong hole. We'll find out if I've done that when I start. It uses two bows, and this one controls the sound of this one. Logical enough, isn't it? And it's sort of a sound of the bow. And the samples I use in this come from a musical instrument factory, which I visited outside Beijing 4 years ago. And they're making their Yang Chins, as you can hear. They make a lot of noise while they're making their Yang Chins. Here we go.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.